Time now, just about 6:08, and 22 News is your local election headquarters. Today is election day in East Longmeadow. There are two non-contested races for town council and the school committee, and a non-binding ballot question. A yes vote on that would authorize but not require the town to establish a municipal light plant. That would be town-owned and able to provide utilities, including internet, to homes and businesses. A no vote would prohibit the town from forming this plant.